for our dedicated service to all the citizens of the nation during this pandemic period, putting you and your family members at risk, staying away from your family members for weeks together without sufficient rest and sleep. I want to thank you for your crucial help, standing you warm thanks. Thank you, ma'am. Yes, because on that day, women got the right to vote after a long revolution in French society. What is the color of women's tail? Purple. Purple, green and white. Purple signifies justice. Green signifies hope. And white signifies purity. Who invented women's tail? Anyone?
Yes. I'm extremely glad to be given the opportunity to deliver the speech on this International Women's Day. The woman is one of the most beautiful creation of God. She showers her respect as a daughter. You may feel her care in the form of sister. They are adored by mother. The patience to listen, the strength to support, and care is just in women. They deserve a responsible position in society. Every moment of happiness is incomplete without her. Only she complete the world. Happy Women's Day.
Now from class 8B, today's thought of the day is the patience to listen, the strength to support, care is just in women. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone. Today I, Anshika Kavar of class 8B, is here to tell you about the World International Women's Day. Women's Day is celebrated on the 8th of March every year. It's a day that all the people dedicate the women in their lives.
I am Prachi Sharma of Class 8A. Every heart, every home, every moment of happiness is incomplete without women. Only women can complete this world. Thank you. Happy Women's Day.
Good morning, I'm Zainab of Class 8. Today I'm going to tell you about Women's Day. A woman is an epitome of wisdom, beauty and care. She has climbed the mountains and dived into the oceans. She has matched the steps with every man in the world. International Women's Day celebrates the power of the woman.
I am Indira Gandhi. My sister Rani Lakshmibai. Rani Lakshmibai was born on 19th November 1854 in the town of Varanasi. Science, doctor,
teacher.
Presenting myself, Sodhi Naidu. Good morning, everyone. Today I am presenting myself as Gunjan Saxena.
Today I am presenting myself as Sanya Mirza. Sanya Mirza born.
My name is Dick Dorma, resident of Manali district, Kullu of Himachal Pradesh.
My name is Indy, an Indian model and beauty pageant title holder who was crowned Femina India in 2020. She will represent India at the Miss World 2021 pageant to be held in late in 2021. Thank you.
Good morning all of you. Myself Malala Yousafzai. I am here today to give you a brief introduction about myself. I am a Pakistani girl and an educational activist. My main aim is to fight for the education of girls.
March 8 is celebrated as International Women's Day. Every woman is special in their own way. If she is mother, she is working, she is a teacher, they have their responsibility. Remember all roles of women in your life every day. So every day is Women's Day, not single day. If I tell my experience, my first teacher, she is a woman. My mother, she is a woman. And my role model, again she is a woman, she is my mother. So women, they have different roles. You have to appreciate all the roles in your life. This year, International Global Bulletin Panel. It's highlighted how women can be equal partners in decision-making process. Women will form W stands for Wheel of Family, O Ocean of Knowledge, and Mirror of Children, A Abyss of Love, and M Navigator of Life. I just want to say a small poem. To khud ko bojh le, to khud ko bojh le nikal, kyun tu hatash hai, tu chal, tera wajood ki samay ko bhi talash hai. To khud ko bojh le nikal, kyun tu hatash hai, tu chal, tere wajood ki samay ko bhi talash hai. Jo tujhse lipti bheediya, samajhna isko vastra tu, ye bheediya nikal ke बनाने को सस्ते चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों ये दशा तेरी चरित्र जब पवित्र है तो क्यों है ये दशा तेरी ये पाप योग का हक नहीं जो तेरी परीक्षा जला के भस्म कर उसे जो नूरता का जाल है तो आरती की लौ नहीं तो क्रोध की मशाल है